from Isaiah 45, chapter 45, verses 4 through 8. The Lord says, "And why have I called you for this work? It is for the sake of Jacob, my servant, Israel, my chosen one. I called you by name when you did not know me. I am the Lord, there is no other God. I have prepared you, even though you do not know me, so all the world from east to west will know there is no other God. I am the Lord, and there is no other. I am the one who creates the light and makes the darkness. I am the one who sends good times and bad times. I, the Lord, am the one who does these things. Open up, O heavens, and pour out your righteousness. Let the earth open wide, so salvation and righteousness can sprout up together. I, the Lord, created them." The word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.